Alright. I have not streamed in a while, but I am playing 8-bit... What is it? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting it's called 8-bit Hordes.
8-bit Hordes. Even though the title says 8-bit Armies, we're playing Hordes.
Yes.
Reason being is we couldn't select that game, so...
Yes, anyway. That's right.
Alright, so I'm going to be... Who was I going to be? Lightbringers? Is that who I was?
Yes. I think so. Thanks. I'm going to be...
Darksworn.
Yes.
Alright, ready when you are. I guess you're ready when I am, but whatever.
That's right.
No, I've been kicking Razvan's ass all over these maps. See if it changes this time.
Yeah. I like these maps because there's choke points.
Yeah. Oh, we haven't played this one, have we? I don't believe so.
No, we haven't, I don't think. This is a map we have not played. I don't believe. Problem is, I don't know how much talking I'm really going to do, because I'm going to be concentrating on how to kill you.
Well, that's to be expected, but...
Yeah.
When the battle gets going, we'll get talking.
Yeah, for sure.
And I can review the stream later, or your stream later, and find out what you did.
You're going to look at mine?
Yeah, that way I could see why you lost or whatever.
Why I lost? Oh dear. Stupid harvesters.
Barracks complete.
Yeah, they bang into each other a lot, I think.
They bang into each other and they go to the wrong place.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of them, I don't want them to...
Yeah, they're not... Like, right now, yeah, my gold, minecarts are going to the oil patches and picking up oil.
Yeah.
Constructed.
So we both end up, getting a coupon for this where we own 8-bit armies.
Yeah.
So we basically got the game for $5.
Yeah, pretty much.
Where we owned 8-bit armies already, so good stuff.
Workshop complete.
It was pretty cool. Not too bad at all. Fucking Jesus.
What's your issue?
Just the harvesters. They're so goddamn stupid.
Yeah, I know. Let's see here.
Okay, that's not as bad, I guess. Okay. Okay. Getting somewhere here.
Constructing!
Okay, so you have to build a certain number of buildings before you can...
build your high-end units.
Yeah. Although I've built build more crags. Workshop. Why? I don't know.
No, I can't. Yeah, it's hard for me to here talk about my strategy and stuff on stream for the stream while you're on the other end and I'm playing against you. I can't doing this because of this.
Yeah.
So there won't be a whole lot of talk about strategy.
Oh, there we go. Okay. I was wondering why I couldn't build certain units. Very confused.
Harvester under attack. Harvester destroyed.
Can I garrison these buildings? No, I can break the buildings, apparently.
Stronghold upgrade.
I was hoping
complete.
To garrison the buildings, but that didn't happen. Didn't happen at all.
Harvester under attack.
Man, you can just fuck right off.
Me?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
That's right.
Don't be like that.
Alright, what do we got? We got this guy.
Constructing!
One building at a time.
Yeah, slow as she goes. Just realized I don't have my stream up, but I mean my chat up, but nobody's in here right now, so not
complete.
A big deal.
Yeah.
Constructing. Production halted. Build more farms.
So funny, we've got like modern buildings and trucks everywhere, but we're just like sword wielding fucking.
Yeah, I really like they're going just strolling through the town with their
constructing.
It's pretty funny.
That's all good. I take it this is one of the modern maps, and it's not one.
Yeah, this is a modern map. It. I hate how you can't. Maybe you can, but I really hate how you can't. Can you set rally points on buildings?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I prefer having control over it anyway.
Of course you can.
Production halted. Build more farms.
God damn you, farms.
Constructing.
Oh, stupid Windows 10 notification. It went doodle 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 right in my.
Well, Steve's playing No Man's Sky.
Farm complete!
Oh, is he? I didn't see that.
It seems like the kind of game he might like, I guess.
Yeah, he paid $70 for it, so.
Yeah, he better like it then. Oh, whatever.
Constructing!
To each their own, right?
Exactly.
Den complete.
Oh, the production music just picked halted. Up. Build more getting farms.
What?
Constructing.
What did you say?
I said the music picked up. Things are getting intense.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking to somebody upstairs or something. The way you said what? Like I'm far away.
No, your game's getting choppy or something. Like
farm
your,
complete.
Your audio's getting a bit choppy. Your voice.
Oh.
Oh, I hate queuing up units in this game. You gotta constantly click, 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 click.
Yeah, I know.
Constructing!
It's a PETA.
Uh-oh.
What?
Are you coming to kill me?
What? No. Who said that?
Nobody, but I see you moving there. Farms. Don't know if I should be alarmed or...
crystal complete.
Just be chill about it.
I don't know. That's up to you. What, you got, something I don't know about?
No.
Production halted. Build more farms.
Well then.
Constructing.
Production halted. Build more farms.
is that how it talks? Like the orcs and stuff?
Production halted. Build more farms is what it says.
Yeah.
Like, they just say what a human would say in an orc's voice.
Yeah.
Like, why don't they say something like, can't build more, no more food, or something. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? Like, an orc wouldn't say, production halted, build more farms.
Yeah. That's all good. As long as the gameplay and stuff's cool, that's all I care about.
Yeah. Alright.
I need my... What does all right mean?
All right.
I'm coming to kill you now? Is that what that means?
No, I just said all right. I don't know why. I don't know why.
Okay. All right.
All right. Yeah.
Watchtower.
I wasn't
complete.
Saying it. I wasn't saying it for any specific reason, but... You know... Is what it is, right?
I suppose so.
Production halted. Build more farms.
Oh, you got quite the army over there. Oh, you're coming for me, are you?
What?
You're coming for me, are you?
No.
Yeah, you are. I just saw you moving all your troops.
Well, I moved it because I thought you were nuking.
Oh, no, I wasn't nuking. Might have looked like that, but no. No, it's not the case.
Not yet, right?
Production halted. Build more farms.
God damn you.
Constructing.
What?
I'm just having issues.
You forget to be used to them by now.
Yeah, I know, but...
Had them all your life.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Farm complete. Right,
let's see what's going on now.
Constructing.
Oh boy.
Let's see what kind of structures you have here.
Well, you'd love to see that, wouldn't you?
Oh, I do see. Even though I've never played that race, so I'm not really sure what structures look like, but that's all good.
Farm complete. Constructing.
I really hate the idea of like power and power plants and stuff. So I really prefer the medieval races in this more than the
Yeah, well me too. I think they just look a lot cooler.
What?
They just look a lot cooler, in my opinion, too. I'm still breaking up.
No, you're good now. I don't know what the problem was.
Mana crystal complete. Constructing.
Oh, no, you didn't.
What?
Spying on me. it makes like a fart noise.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it makes an animation and a noise for you, too.
Farm complete. Constructing.
The fuck was that? Ooh, them on my farm.
Do I kill them?
No. I think it only freezes the... Oh, no. No, you didn't. It didn't hurt them at all. I think it's only for enemies.
Well,
like
that's...
actual units.
That's useless.
It's not useless, but in the way you used it, it is.
Now
you know, though. Now we know, I should say.
Commando crate.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Vehicle crate.
Did you put crate? Did you put like mines down or something to attack me?
No. Why?
No, I'm just wondering. That's really weird. It's like I'm taking damage from these buildings.
What are you doing? Are you attacking me? You are, you motherfucker.
Infantry crate.
Oh, it's on like Donkey Kong.
Complete. Vehicle crate. Car under attack. Farm destroyed. Harvester under attack.
I think you're gonna wipe me out. I don't know if it goes by unit destruction.
Spirit hut destroyed. Farm destroyed.
Oh, seriously? I thought it went by unit. fucked up. Right, let's do that one again, I think.
The same one?
Or whatever. Another map, anyway.
Okay, let's see. Okay, units created. Holy shit, man. I created twice the number of units you did again.
Yeah, you had more resources too. Do you branch out to other things?
No, I just had about 30 harvesters.
Yeah, but don't they just all clump up and bang into each other?
Not if you do it right.
Okay, alright.
Alright, let's do...
Just invite me when you're ready.
Let's try this map. This looks interesting. Whoops. No, don't add AI, stupid thing. Just a minute. Okay, host. Okay. I sent you an invite.
Yeah. Okay, who should I be this time? Let's see.
I'm gonna be the same. I'm good with these guys. I'm gonna be them again.
I am going to go with... I'm going to try Guardians.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
You hate them.
Well, you should try them anyway.
I'll just see how it goes.
Sounds good to me.
Same map?
Nope.
Oh, okay. Sorry, thought it was.
Constructing.
What's interesting about this map is there doesn't seem to be that many choke points.
No, not really. I mean, well, three.
There are, yeah,
in a sense. Well, one choke point and two.
Yeah.
Constructing.
Okay.
Barracks complete.
What the fuck are you doing?
What do you mean?
You're attacking me.
No, I'm not.
Constructing. Workshop complete.
Man, the queuing up of guys is really crazy in this.
Yeah. It is what it is, though.
Yeah. True.
I made a big mistake. It's not good.
That sucks. What happened?
I just built the wrong structure.
How do you do that?
Well, because I'm used to the other race, so...
Yeah. I get it.
Upgrade complete. Constructing.
I get that.
Yeah, this is going to be a throwaway for me, but frag whatever. Complete. I mean,
do you think?
Yeah, but I'll make the best of it.
Constructing.
Whatever I can do, I guess.
You might still win. You could still win.
It's
why are you laughing?
Because it's not looking good over here.
Well, you never know.
Not looking good at all. But we'll see what happens here.
Farm complete.
Let's see.
Constructing.
Maybe I'll go slow to give you a chance.
That sounds like a stupid idea.
Why?
I don't know, it just does. Oh, here's click.
Your fucking horses. Complete.
So your units are stronger than mine.
Yeah, maybe. I can make fewer.
You can make fewer, but each one is quite a lot stronger, I think.
Yeah, I was noticing that. They didn't seem to die quite as fast as the others.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's good, I guess. I got that going for them.
Yeah. God damn, I wish there was a way to... Oh, that sound is so annoying.
What sound?
Just the sound of, like... constantly having to build stuff.
Constructing!
Oh. That little, chirpy sound every time
you... Yeah, like ping. That sound.
Yeah.
Every time you click something.
Or when you're moving, you get a...
Yeah.
I don't really pay attention to it, but...
Spirit hunt complete! Constructing!
Oh yeah, I see what you're doing.
No you don't.
I got the spy thing.
You have no idea what I'm doing. None.
Farm complete.
No idea.
Constructing.
I have lots of ideas.
Yeah, none of them are correct.
Oh.
None.
Watchtower complete.
Says you.
Well, I know you're gonna be
constructing.
But I'm just gonna see what.
You never know, though. Like, you could still win.
Oh, well, maybe. Maybe it just seems like a slower start because.
Because you're you, yeah. Because
of the process, but don't know. We'll see.
So you don't have to build farms or anything.
No, I need power plants every once in a while, but that's it.
Yeah.
Constructing. Production halted. Build more farms.
God damn it.
Get out of here with your big eye.
You keep seeing a big eye, do you?
Crystal complete. Yeah. Production halted. Build more farms. Constructing.
Actually, cancel that.
Constructing.
I don't know what I have. I guess the radar would be equivalent.
The only thing
to
about
that.
My race is that the super weapon kind of sucks. It doesn't do any damage.
Yeah.
It just freezes.
Well, all it does is freeze, yeah.
But, like, if you were attacking me with a massive army and I just froze them in place for, like, 30 seconds while I pummel them.
Yeah, it would fuck us up pretty bad.
Yeah, so it's actually not too terrible of a.
No. I never really thought it was, but
yeah,
it's not ideal for what I like to use it for. But
yeah.
Constructing.
But what do I know?
What do I know? I see your super weapon up there.
Where?
From the timer in the corner.
Oh. Shit, I thought I was being all stealthy.
No, it's public information.
Complete. Constructing.
It is public information.
Farm complete.
See my big eye again?
Yes. I don't. Oh, son of a.
What's the matter?
Power.
Constructing!
Yeah, that's gotta suck.
Yeah, it doesn't take very long to build a power plant, though. Not really.
Farm complete.
I guess it does take a while.
Constructing.
Longer than I wanted it to. There you go. So fuck off. You got power now.
I like this map.
Yeah, it's interesting, and we'll see how it works once you get rolling here.
Farm complete.
Yeah.
Constructing.
I think I'm getting carpal tunnel in my left hand. My wrist has been hurting for like a week.
Well, switch and use your other hand.
Shut up, not from that.
Farm complete.
You suck.
What from?
Oh, using the computer or something?
Well, you gotta get like a keyboard armrest thing.
Yeah, maybe.
Or you can wear them spiffy gloves that people with Carpathona wear.
Yeah. Maybe. I think that's what it is. Like, I'm not 100% sure, but that's what it feels like it is.
Yeah.
Constructing!
Alright.
You know?
I do.
Farm complete! Constructing!
Now, how does... I don't got anything that can spy on you.
What's this? Oh, whoops.
What?
No, I just realized I have part of my,
Farm complete!
Part of my chatty window. One little sliver of my chatty window is in my game.
Oh.
That's fine. One thing that's nice about this game is the system requirements are so low that with a billion units on the screen, it doesn't really slow down.
Oh no, it doesn't. It's good.
Oh yeah. Shit!
Watchtower destroyed!
Holy fuck!
Harvester that was pretty destroyed.
Cool. First time I used that in a while.
Oh, well, you just signed your death sentence.
hurt your army a bit there, though.
Little bit.
It did.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
Oh, good. Oh, no, you don't. What the fuck, man?
Oh, no, you didn't. Who could play that game?
Okay.
What?
I said, okay.
See that? As soon as you start trying to build something.
Damn, fuck.
Green player eliminated.
Oh.
Mission complete.
Let's see those stats. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Well, I can't... My...
Do you see what I mean? How the fucking army races are overpowered?
Yeah.
Well, or underpowered, I mean?
Well, not really, because mine are stronger. Like, I got quite a few kills on you.
Yeah, but look at the resources I collected. I was only harvesting out of two gold mines.
Yeah.
And just the number of units I was able to create.
Okay, let's go one more time.
What race are you going to be?
Don't know yet.
Okay. I'm gonna have to say that one's my favorite.
Well, yeah, because they're the only ones you use, so it's pretty obvious. Renstein Stung. I can never say his name. Ren Stung is in my chat.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Okay. No, he hasn't come in mine.
He said you already had viewers, so he came in.
No, I don't.
Well, I don't know. That's what he said.
Oh, well, I haven't seen them. Oh, freaking! I keep forgetting my webcam's not on, so, like, I'm always, like, self-conscious to do stuff when I'm streaming.
Oh, I don't care. I don't even pay attention.
You don't?
I don't give a shit.
Let's try this community map. This is a map created by the community.
Okay. And here we go. Oh, unable to join match. Hold on, let's try that again. Invite me again. I don't know why it didn't work that time.
Okay.
Unable to join invited match.
What? Okay, let me create it again.
Maybe because I don't have it downloaded, or there's no auto download for that map or something?
There should be.
You would think.
Featured community maps. Okay, hang on. Maybe someone tried to join or something. I forgot to put a password. Okay, let's try this. Okay, come in now.
Nope.
What?
What map are you trying to do? Maybe I can go download it.
Click host, and then see it says featured community maps?
Yeah.
Is Daybreak one of them?
Yeah.
Okay, click Daybreak, and it should download the map.
Create?
Yeah.
Syncing map.
And then quit out.
I have it.
Okay, well, let me create the game again. That's weird that it wouldn't just do that. Okay.
Oh, he said I need love.
Yeah, that's what he said. He came in here and said that too. Okay, let me see. Go ahead.
I'll settle for followers instead of love. No, it's not letting me. Can you not play them multiplayer? That's stupid.
Okay, let's try coming in my game then. I'll create a specific game with a password.
Alright, I'll just join it through Steam, I guess?
Well, no, just go to the lobby. I'm creating a game with a password, right?
Okay.
So go to the lobby of the game.
Online multiplayer. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I see it.
It's the normal password.
Yeah. Well, everybody's going to see it. I don't really care, because...
I don't give a shit. It's not a very... It's not like...
We don't use it for our bank information, so...
No. Oh, that worked.
Okay, cool.
That's really stupid. Okay, so...
Let's see. You know what? I'm going to go random.
Random. Okay, I'm going to stick with these guys. Up. Death Sworn. Alright, click in.
Yeah, I know you're already following, but... You get your friends. You must have a lot of friends in your school. Like, if you play with at recess or whatever.
Recess. Oh my god. Shit, that's funny. You know what's weird? In my stream, the pointer icon is not larger. You know how we set an option to make it large? Why is it taking so long to sync here?
Yeah, it isn't larger, is it? It's only in the game. Yeah, it's maybe, am I downloading the map, or?
Clearly community maps don't work properly. Or something, because this is...
Yeah, it's not loading for me, so I guess we'll just play a standard one.
Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Multiplayer, online, LAN multiplayer. They have a LAN option?
Hamachi.
Oh, cool. Online multiplayer, okay. I'm gonna host one that does not have a community map, I guess. Let's use Gator Gulch again. No, let's use...
So I'll just go and join your thing like I just did that time. I'll see it when it pops up.
Okay.
I also have the ship. I want to try that. That looks like a cool game.
Player is already playing another game. What?
No, I shouldn't be. No, I'm not. Let me cancel this then. I'm out in the main menu now. Now I'll go back in and join. I don't see... Are you trying to invite me?
Player is already playing another game, it says.
I am not?
No, me. It thinks I'm playing another game. It thinks I'm playing another game. Maybe when I backed out of that menu, it fucked everything up.
It wouldn't take long to just restart your game.
I'm trying that here.
You can just make it in the online multiplayer and I'll just join it.
It's not working! It says, unable to host match. Player is already playing another game.
Maybe it's talking about me. Let me go out. Just a sec.
Yeah, but I haven't even invited you yet.
Oh, well, I don't know then.
Here, let me quit the game and go back in. I'm going to try quitting the game and going back in the game.
Yeah, I guess you could try it with us if you want to. Red stank. Stung. Red stank.
He needs flavors.
Red stank.
Okay, I'm going back in the game here. It loads.
I think it's 4-player, I believe. I don't know.
All right, why is this taking so long? Steam was unable to sync with Steam Cloud. Is Steam down?
No.
No network connection could be made to the Steam server. Steam will automatically retry. Steam's down.
No, it's not.
Are you on Steam?
Oh, nope. Nope. Steam's down.
That's why.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so it wasn't the community maps then. Alright, well, I think I'll end my stream here. Maybe.
Well, just wait a minute. It might come back, but it seems that Steam is down. Because my friends list, if I click my friends list, it says no network connection.
Yeah, it's okay, Renstone.
Does yours say that?
Yeah, when I go to your chat, it says it will connect when the connection's regained or whatever.
When you go to what chat?
Like, when I go to... Yeah, no. Now I go to my friends and it says no network connection, so...
What if I sign out and sign back in?
I don't know. I think Steam might just be down. Renstunk said it's down too, I think.
Oh, is it? Okay. I'm just going to check.
I don't know what's going on with it.
But do you really think that would affect...
If we're in game, it wouldn't. Maybe it went out when we were playing.
You know what's stupid? Unable to sync your files with 8-bit cores. So it's interesting. I'm still able to launch the game despite Steam being down. So I'm just gonna go back into the multiplayer menu for a second.
Yeah, I think I am as well. Yeah, his is out too, he said. So here we are in Canada. He's in the States, and
yeah, it's not even loading the lobbies now in the multiplayer.
They have been hacked.
Who said that?
I don't know. I just made that up.
Yeah, the lobbies aren't even.
You can check the Reddit.
Yeah, check the Reddit /r/Steam. I'm gonna check the same thing.
Oh, you check it then. I'll just see what I can find here. Okay. Let's see. When was this posted? Steam on Reddit.
Posted 4 hours ago. Steam will be down in 2 hours.
Or it doesn't say any ETA.
Steam client connections are down. Yeah, okay. Steam is down for routine maintenance every Tuesday. Why would they do their maintenance at peak hours?
I don't know. That's stupid.
Stupid Steam.
But it's always going to be peak hours in some country.
Yeah, I'm going to send you a message on Skype. It's a link. Go to that site.
I think I just was there.
Steam, Steam stat?
No. Yeah, I was there.
So the website... No, it doesn't work. Yeah, the website works.
All the servers are off. Hong Kong, Japan, Europe.
Oh, it's back.
Is it?
Mine is.
What?
I just logged back in.
It still says offline on the site, though. Let me see. Yeah, we're back. You good, Rinstone?
Okay. Let me exit the game and relaunch it, just so that it doesn't...
It was E-Corp. Evil Corp.
Evil Corp.
You don't watch that show, then, if you don't know the reference.
I don't know what that is.
Mr. Robot?
No. Oh. Never heard of it.
It's good. You should watch it. All my viewers out there, talking to you, Rinstung. Watch Mr. Robot. Oh, no, it's probably rated R. Never mind. You can't watch it. It's got nudity in it too. Should probably wait till you hit puberty.
Oh, I just had a... When I bring up the Steam overlay, it comes up on my stream for some reason. I don't know why.
I got new Steam multiplayer. Cards.
Multiplayer. You got Steam cards?
Oh, I got a crap load. I'm gonna cash them in and get a game eventually.
Okay, so are you back in the game?
Yeah, I'm just loading
it. Let's try to host. Now it should work with a community map, because I think Steam was down before.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Yes, it is back. Thanks for the update.
Okay, invite. There you go.
Just loading the game. 1 second.
Oops. Oh boy.
Okay. Wow, no. Okay. Oh, you're gonna have to invite again. One more time.
Oh.
It's not that big a deal. Took you like 1.5
seconds.
Yeah,
I know. Okay, so it actually worked this time.
Okay, random. I'm gonna be pink.
Alright.
Let's do this. I'm random. Oh, you did hit puberty. Oh, that's good. Good. Congratulations. Good stuff.
Who what?
Rinstung.
Oh, is this gonna take forever again? Maybe it's not. Oh, there it goes. It's actually starting now.
No, I'm just playing around. It's cool. I don't care if you hit puberty or not. It don't matter to me.
We only get one thing.
Oh, no, I get this race.
Which one?
Guardians, I think.
Oh.
We'll see how it goes. We'll
this level looks like a StarCraft level or something.
Yeah, it's kind of got them... same kind of layout and stuff, doesn't it?
Yeah, similar.
Hey, how's it going, Shabby Lover?
Constructor!
Shabby Lover?
Shabby.
Oh. Alright then.
I don't know how he loves.
Well, he should come into my channel because it's more interesting.
I don't know about that. So
did
we're
you put
just
your streaming title that you're streaming with Razadan?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. So he can go into my channel if he still wants.
I wouldn't, but whatever. I mean, hey. If he does, he does.
It looks like a StarCraft. Look at the other dollar signs on the map.
Yeah.
Look at the other dollar signs on the map. Like, go to them with your mouse. They look like Vespine geysers and minerals.
Yeah, I think it's
it's like a StarCraft spoof map or something. That's really funny.
It's crazy.
This is a real-time strategy game, Drake.
Oh, Drake. I see how it is.
Oh, you can hold control to queue up guys faster. Oh shit. Okay. That's news to me. That's crazy news to me.
After I played games with you, Drake, I played Rust with you, and you bail on me like this. I'm hurt. I'm hurt.
Workshop complete. I didn't feel like using my webcam today because I'd have to set up my green screen and all that shit, and I haven't gotten that set up in a while, so.
And I'm gonna raid your house on Rust when you're not around. Count on that. Yeah, it is a StarCraft map, basically. Or a spoof of one, anyway.
Yeah, it would seem that way.
Definitely.
Oh, I'm getting a slow start. I'm gonna fail.
Good. That's what I like to hear. Okay. I don't know what we got going on here that you can smell things, but that's fine. It's fine.
He can. Did you say you smell?
No. Yeah. He said my channel smells like butts.
Watchtower complete.
Oh, he said my channel's interesting because it has a strange smell. I see. Okay.
Oh, he told you that. All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta get some of these guys going.
Well, I've gotten a slow start here.
Build more farms.
Yeah. I mean, Faith.
Build more farms. Oh my god.
I just gave my real name on stream.
Did you?
Yeah, I'm gonna get hacked.
Did you? Your full name? Like your last name and everything? I didn't notice.
No, just my first name.
Oh, fucking stupid harvesters. God damn it.
I need more of them. I don't have many. I got a plan. Motor pool complete.
See, I need most of my harvesters.
Harvester under attack.
You are a piece of shit.
Harvester destroyed.
Thank you.
Man, fuck off.
Don't be like that.
Get away! I should have fucking had them defended down there.
I only got one of them.
Damn it! I hate it when harvesters die.
Yeah, but that happens.
Yes, it's very similar to. Well, I would say it's more similar to Command and Conquer, but yes. It's essentially it's a real-time strategy game, Drake. So yeah, it's similar
it's
to that.
It's just kind of an 8-bit take on. Constructing. It's a mashup of all the 90s.
Yeah.
StarCraft, Warcraft, CNC.
It's a mashup of the of all those type of games.
Farm complete.
That is right. Okay, so that should be good there. Let's upgrade that.
Oh yeah, I know that.
Yeah, sorry about that, Drake.
I was just being corny. That's all. Oh, what the fuck? How did you even? What?
What?
Oh my god. How do you get things so fast? Like,
because I'm awesome.
Same right.
Drake said I'm cursing left and right. Yeah, no, it's probably because I watched Sausage Party yesterday.
Stronghold upgrade.
So did I.
It's
pretty racy.
Production halted.
It is. It really is. Do I have a workshop? That's a workshop, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, these guys. Oops, I don't want to build some. Whatever, I'll build some.
Oh my god. Okay, let's see here. Let's get this up.
Construct.
You gotta get it up, do you?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll see what happens after this.
What?
I might play that, or I might play Rod. He wants to play ship. Ship party, or whatever it's called there.
The ship?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, is that a... Does Renstong have the ship?
Constructed.
He does, apparently.
Okay, alright.
Does Drake have it?
Drake, do you have the ship? The ship remastered? No, it's not remastered. It's not the remastered version.
Production.
Well, it don't matter. Does it?
Farms.
I mean... I believe if you have a remaster or not, you can still play with
farm
the
complete.
Other people.
Yeah.
With the regular version. Not
constructed.
Them, sick ass.
I think you're right. Right.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's see here.
Alright, alright, alright.
Okay, I want this guy
constructor
to go down here, please.
Really wish he had more than one build queue. That would be really, really nice.
Yes, it would. Let's do this.
Hey, District 34 is playing Grand Theft Auto 4.
4 or 5?
5, I think.
Oracle Den complete.
Yeah, that's the one, Drake. Murder Party.
As long as my name isn't Max Wiener.
Do I not have that building yet? I must not. No, I don't.
Max Wiener, that's not a bad name. I wish my name was Max Powers. Like Homer. You see how that changed his life?
Yeah.
You have a good, strong... Actually, my name's pretty good. I like my name.
Do you?
Yeah.
Gertrude? You like the name Gertrude?
Spirit Hut complete.
Yeah. I feel I have a pretty strong name.
Yeah, you were named after your grandmother.
No, I wasn't named after my grandmother, you ass.
Well, your name's Gertrude.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying, Renstone. I get the joke.
What's he joking about?
As long as your name isn't Max Wiener. And he's like, think about it. Max Wiener?
Oh, yeah.
I understand that. I've heard worse. Trust me.
Oh, yes. We've seen Sausage Party. We've seen worse.
Yeah, you should go check that movie out.
I don't think it's appropriate! Oh, my Max, God.
Yeah, probably not.
It's so bad.
Mana crystal.
Wait,
complete.
Oh, Drake, yes it is. His real name is Gertrude.
Something like that.
Production halted. Build more farm.
No, his real name's not Gertrude. That'd be awesome if it was, though.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I can make it work. I can make it work.
I'll call you Trudy.
Constructing.
Did people call your grandmother Trudy?
No.
Really?
No. They didn't.
I would have called her Trudy.
Production halted. Build more farms. Okay.
She's still alive. You still can.
Oh, is she?
Yeah.
Drake said he does want to see Sausage Party.
Farm complete.
Yeah. You have to go with your parents.
I don't know if they'll let him in the... It's rated R. It's rated 14 in Canada, but it's actually rated 18 in the States. It's rated R.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the Americans are a lot more... they're a lot more prudish than...
Prudish,
yeah. Because, like, in the States, on cable network TV, you can't even say, like, poop or ass. or bitch. Like they censor like the dumbest, most lame words. But like in Canada on cable TV, after like 8 p.m., it's fair game for like shit, fuck, whatever you want.
Like, yeah, I know he does. He said that you have a massive army.
they're telling you the size of my arm. Hey, don't tell them what I have.
I got a mole.
Oh shit. I'm working on it.
It's all good. Oh, come on.
Using my eye spy.
Build more farms.
Oh shit.
Farm complete. Constructing. Farm
boy.
What?
My army grows strong. Stop abusing your favorite fap.
What?
Is that what Faden is, Renstong?
What?
Do you remember that time that Renstong like totally like trolled you, and then a day later he got really sick?
Yeah, it's gonna happen again.
You better be careful, or it's gonna happen again. I had to
bring out my little Renstong doll.
Yeah, Faden has a Renstong voodoo doll that he carries around. No, that's awful.
No, I don't carry it around. I got a dresser full of them.
Oh, can you imagine?
Constructing!
That's right. Renstong created a bunch of new accounts on Twitch.
He seemed to go through a lot of effort there.
Yeah, he created Faden 82 through 87 or something.
I'm kind of flattered, actually.
and he followed my channel with all of them.
Complete.
Really?
So, like, he gave me all bunch of free followers.
Oh, that's just cheap. All my followers are legit.
Yeah. I don't know how if they can be removed, but I don't really care, to be honest.
No. You like the pad things.
I do, actually.
Like your vagina.
Oh, dear.
Stop spying on me.
I see what you're doing.
Production
no, you don't.
Build more farms.
Oh, no, you don't.
I definitely see what you're doing.
You totally have no idea what I'm doing.
I have every idea what you're doing.
Well, don't.
I have so many ideas of what you're doing. Like, it's not even funny. Just how many ideas I have.
He's like, you don't even know what Renston looks like. That is true. Until I hacked
his Facebook. Production halted. Build more farms.
I don't know what Renston looks like, but I think I know what Drake complete. Looks like.
Yeah, me too.
Harvester under attack.
Oh, yeah. Alright.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. You're just a piece of shit, that's all.
Don't be like that. You can't harbor bad feelings for me.
I can harbor whatever feelings I want.
Watchtower complete.
I can do whatever the fudge I feel like doing. What am I trying to do here? Oh, yeah.
Constructing!
I see what you're doing, you piece of fuck.
No, you don't! Fuck off! Go away! You don't see shit!
Why are they doing that? Oh, shit! I exhausted one of my...
Watchtower complete!
Fucking exhausted one of my gold things.
Oh yeah?
Holy shit.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Did you?
Yes. No. No, not yet.
You're literally a piece of fuck.
I did say piece of fuck, didn't I?
Brad's is blind. He called you blind. That's right, he is blind.
I'm blind to what?
Me fucking up the ass, because that's what's coming.
Oh, pff. You think so, do you?
That's what that guy said.
That guy.
So fucked, you don't even know it.
I'll be ready for you next time. You watch.
Ready. Please.
I'll be so ready.
For what? An ass ripping?
You'll be ready to accept it.
Huh, joke's on you. I already knew I was gonna lose when I started. It's not gonna come as a surprise to me.
No. I don't know. I just don't know how to, Okay. I see now. How do you expand in this game? Do you know how to build like a base way far away?
I think you have to build your main, I don't know. I thought you had to build your main structure. Or whatever.
That could be.
They don't make it easy for you, I'll say that.
No. They do not.
Constructing.
The ground is very dark, it's a bit deceptive. Yes, it is. This is very true.
You got a problem with dark things, do you?
I think he does.
Mainly people? Huh?
Production halted! So
we don't put up with that on this channel.
Yeah, that's pretty mean. Damn it, Harvester's getting locked. Fucking held up.
I don't know what the cap is on this, but it's, concerns me. You planning on freezing my units?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Production halted. Obvious. Build more farms.
I might be planning that.
Farm complete. Oh yeah?
I'm having a few money problems at the moment.
Yeah. Don't spy on over there.
I'll spy on where the hell I want to spy on.
I got a problem with dark floors, metal bars.
Oh, damn it. Come on. Ugh.
Wow.
Renstung just created an account called Razadan with fucking two N's on it instead of one. Oh, God.
I'm going to report him to Twitch. He's going to get all them accounts banned.
Oh, Redstone.
The joys of a 12-year-old.
You must be very bored.
I shouldn't say that. Because Drake's cool.
Did I finish that? Oh, no, I didn't.
Production halted. Build more farms. Constructing.
Oh, now he's spamming my channel. Come on, Renstung. That's not cool.
Oh.
Christ. What's the matter?
I just got a follower. Attack.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, well then.
It scared me because production I just changed, recently changed my,
I guess you're more interesting than me.
Well, that goes without saying.
Shut up.
It's weird. I got a follower, but he's not in my... According to my chatty, he's not there. But I'm sure he's lurking around somewhere. Alright, so pretty soon I'm gonna stomp you.
it's
more.
Oh, that's funny.
It won't be when you're picking yourself up off the ground. And you're gonna be like, what the fuck just happened?
That is so funny that you say that. Oh, Renstung. What a guy. What a guy he is.
Yeah.
Harvester under attack. Harvester destroyed. Harvester destroyed. Harvester destroyed.
Oh yeah.
Harvester under
attack. What are you doing?
Stopping you.
You can't stop this.
You don't think? You failed. You fail.
Oh no! That was only half my army though.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
We'll see.
Alright. Cause you are gonna get messed up now. That just kinda, you know, pissed me off a little bit there.
Oh yeah, alright.
Let's see here.
Ah, fuck off.
What do we got? A total annihilation?
It isn't looking good.
No?
No. Shut up.
Oh, you talk a big game. Overruled.
Harvester under attack.
Oh, you go attacking my harvesters.
I think it's Renstung making accounts and following me.
Watchtower under attack.
Yeah, probably. What is he making?
Pink player eliminated.
That was a close one.
That was a close one. Oh god. Undefeated.
No, you're not. I beat you like two games.
There's no proof of that anywhere.
Yeah, there is.
Okay, let's see. Units created. You created 97, I created 296 units. I harvested...
I'm gonna watch the stream after and see what the hell you're doing.
Yeah, you should. You harvested 24,000 resources, I harvested almost twice the resources you did. I'm telling you, man, I think the medieval races are overpowered.
Yeah.
I really think that they're overpowered. Okay, here's what we're gonna do right now. I'm gonna be one of the army races, and you be one of the medieval races, and you're gonna fucking kick my ass. Because they're overpowered. I guarantee it. I'm gonna do my absolute best gonna try to beat you, but I'm not gonna be able to because
We'll see. That'll be interesting.
Let's do that same map, though. I like that map. I want to see, just for argument's sake.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, Drake. Next month, I will have known Drake for a year.
Yeah, look at that. It's your guys' anniversary.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Oh, shit.
Okay, invite anniversary. Okay, I'm gonna be the guardians, and you be one of the other ones. Are you coming in?
Yeah. I'm just having trouble hearing you over my follower alert because Runstunk seems to want to make all my fake accounts to follow me. So.
that's a little bit of a slightly disturbing thought there, Drake. Okay. You choose Lightbringers or Death, whatever.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm gonna lose big time.
Well, maybe not. Who you guys putting your money on?
See, the thing is those medieval races they're overpowered. I'm telling you.
It's quite possible.
Cause like, okay. As these guys, I can't build anything except the power plant as my first building. Or anything but a refinery as my first building.
Yeah, and I'm already up to, like, refinery almost 1,000 complete things, plus I'm building a farm.
Right, and I have to build a fucking power plant, but you have to build farms. But the thing is, like, I can't build any units yet.
Yeah, I can't either. Now I can.
Yeah, see, I still can't. Right?
No, I can't yet, but I will be able to.
Yeah.
Like in about 5 seconds, I'll be able to start building.
I'll tell you when I can build my first unit as an example, okay? And I'm going literally going just as fast as you.
Okay.
I still can't build my first units.
See, I can now.
Yeah, there you go.
Because I can build them right out of my thing.
Yeah.
Barracks complete.
Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so. Okay, I can build my first units now.
Okay.
Okay, let's see.
Constructing.
And, like, I still can't build extra harvesters yet.
Sorry, Rensling. I appreciate the effort. But I'm good, thanks. I like legit motor followers.
Complete.
That's just me and everybody else probably who streams.
Yeah.
But anyway, appreciate the thought.
And like, okay, here's another thing. Is harvesters are built out of the same building as my attack units. So while I'm building harvesters,
yeah,
I can't build any other units.
Yeah, I know. It's like all they did is port the race over.
They didn't do any balancing.
No.
Like, these races are horribly imbalanced.
Constructing.
Like, yeah. You know what units I have out right now? 4 gunners. That's what I've got out right now, and I've got no money because I have no harvesters. Why do I have no harvesters? Because I just built my motor pool.
Yeah.
And you've probably got, what, like 30 harvesters?
Oh, I've got a few, yeah.
Yeah. So. Like. It's crazy. I have, yeah, 1 harvester so far. And my harvesters cost 250 money. Whereas yours are what, 100?
Yeah, they're 100.
Yeah, and they probably build really fast.
They build decently fast, yeah.
Yeah, I've got 2 harvesters now, and they move super slow. And I'm having money problems. I've got like. I've got like 6 ground troops right now. Yeah, Drake, this game is absolutely completely unbalanced. So if you're gonna play, don't like if
use
you're gonna
2 of the new races if you're
or right, 2 of the old races.
Yeah.
It's just a new race versus the old race. The person that's the medieval race is gonna kick your ass every time.
Drone center complete.
Like, true that.
It's ridiculous.
Constructing.
Like, I'm trying to build a bunch of rocket guys, but I'm still building my harvesters, because I can't.
Yeah, yeah.
See, your harvesters are built out of the main command center building, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
Whereas my harvesters are built out of the same building as the fucking attack units. So I can't build any attack units till all my harvesters are built. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Yeah, I hear ya.
The new killer nurse is going to be so broken I may quit DVD and play on Rust. Oh, that's Drake's friend.
DVD?
Dead by Daylight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Rust is the shit, man. Do it up. We got a server with 7 sleepers on it so far. Come join up.
Did you just fuck me up or something?
Oh, that don't sound right. No.
Did you just, like, explode something on me?
No.
Why did some of my guys just spontaneously explode for an inexplicable reason?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, complete. That was me.
That was you.
Sorry about that.
I have no doubt that you're going to beat me because I'm still building harvesters and I can't build any tanks yet. See, in order to get anywhere in this particular map, you have to have a fuck ton of harvesters. Because you're not going to get money otherwise. And it almost seems like the harvesters that the medieval guys can build...
Constructing.
Build, harvest the same amount of resources as the guys who... Do you know what I mean? Like...
Yeah.
Oh my God. So,
really though, our games weren't meant to be as lopsided as they were. A lot of it had to do with the races we chose.
Yes. Oh, they need to fix the harvester logic too, though. Like the logic that the harvesters use to choose where they want to. Do you know what I mean?
Like, oh yeah.
This is probably my last game for now.
Yeah.
Just because. What time is it anyway? Okay.
Radar complete.
But yeah, no, I like this game. It's really good, but it's got. They've got to fix the balance between.
Yeah, as long as the people you're playing with have a mutual agreement to use the same type of race.
Right, because it's just stupid otherwise. Okay, I got a tech center, I got that. I don't have that. Okay.
Constructing.
Oh my God, the stupid harvesters. Fucking. Okay, the harvesters in the other races are a lot stupider than. Like. Look at them all crowding around this fucking thing. Go to the other one. Oh my God. Stop going to. Oh, you know what part of the problem is, too?
What?
Is when you're a medieval race, they drop the gold off at the command center instantly. But when you're this race, they take a few seconds to do it.
Yeah, I know.
So that's another thing.
Yeah.
So, like, I'm just noticing that now. All my guys are crowding around the.
Yeah, it is. It's 10:15 right now.
Shit, this is so imbalanced, I can't even fucking describe. I have no money right now. Zero.
None?
Nothing. Because all my harvesters are bunched up at the fucking oil drop-off.
Yeah.
And they don't drop off instantly like the medieval ones do. So you probably have thousands of gold right now.
No, I have one gold.
Yeah, well, if you could see this bullshit right here. Like, look at this. They're just all crowding around this. It's ridiculous. So stupid.
Yeah.
Radar destroyed.
I don't even know if I should. I can't. Look, these guys can't even attack air. Wow. Okay, so you guys can. You guys saw it first.
Yeah.
Come kill me.
Oh, I am.
I just want to show people how fucking unbalanced this is. So,
that's,
like,
that's
look
all
at.
That's all you had?
That's all I have. I'm done. That was destroyed. It. And I was actually trying. Like, I was trying to get my harvesters up. And they all stupidly crowded around this building.
Drone center destroyed.
But, like, look at what you had, and, like, the advanced units you had compared to the nothing that I had.
Yeah. Power plant.
Look how many harvesters you had. Yeah, the harvesters are stupid.
Yeah, I couldn't get them to stop crowding around that. Like, they don't do that for the other races.
Yeah, yeah.
The harvesters don't crowd like that on the medieval race. So, like, it's just fucking stupid. Like, it's just a it's a
very lopsided.
Low power.
It's just a yeah.
Satellite uplink destroyed.
Yeah.
Yeah, we expected that.
I'm the best.
All your base air belong to us. I like that. That's funny.
Yeah.
So, like, okay, let's compare.
A winner is you.
So, look. You saw how many harvesters I had, right?
Yeah.
Look how much money you still harvested compared to me, even though I had all those harvesters.
Yeah.
You harvested, like, almost 50% more than I did in that small amount of time.
Yeah, it's... Yeah. So most of the games that you won is due to the imbalance of the game.
That's it, because you... Like, I think that it would be more evenly matched. And we could do one more game if you want, where we're both the same... Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because we've done that before, and you've beaten me.
All right, let's do that.
We'll do one more, and I'm going to be my race, and you be your...
Nope, we're going to go same race. I'll use your race.
All right, so let's do the village, Horseshoe Village. No, let's do the same... No, let's do Horseshoe Village. Just change up the map a little bit.
Okay, just one sec. You're going to have to invite me, but...
Yeah, I gotta
grab my phone. One sec.
Okay, I'll wait for him. We're just going to do one more just to show the difference. Like, we're both going to be the same race. And I bet it's going to be an evenly matched game just to prove the stupid imbalance of this game. It's a great game, but it's not balanced. Yeah.
All right. Let's do this. Time to get serious. The woman just went to bed, so no more interruptions.
Alright, ready? I sent you... Oh, I didn't send you an invite.
No, you didn't.
I do like the music in this game. It sounds all 8-bit.
Alright, so I will be Dark Swarm as well as you. I don't know. No, I'm gonna be my Lightbringers.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Luke the Duke.
I played Rust with Luke. Luke probably hasn't... Come in my chat and follow me, Luke.
No, he likes me better.
Well, I got him on my Steam list.
You have a smaller amount of friends on your list than I expected. Who are you talking to me, Drake? What friend list?
Oh, me. I think he's talking to me.
You're talking about when I hit invite and invited you. That was only the people that were online, Drake. I don't think that showed everybody, did it?
I don't have a big Steam list either. I try to keep it.
Yeah, I only have like 12 people on my friends list because I don't like to keep junky people on my list.
Yeah. People I don't play with, I clean up after a while.
Oh shit, I forgot to choose the right race.
What?
Yes.
What race did you pick?
The wrong one. Okay, let's do that again. Oh god.
My Twitch name is...
What map was that?
Faden 81. Faden 81.
Let me invite you again. Yeah, Drake, this list here is only the people I have that are online. See, it says 2 in-game, 6 online. doesn't show my offline friends. Okay, I'm gonna choose. Yeah, here we go. Ready?
Yep.
Alright, so this time it's probably gonna be.
a little closer, we'll see.
Drake says, I probably should clean out my friends list a little. I'll start by removing Faden.
Oh!
Burned! See, like. Fuck, like.
Constructing.
Like, I'm already building my first thing here. Already building my first farm. I've already got like 3 harvesters out. Like,
yeah, I hear you.
Like, it's crazy.
I've already got building my first army complete. People, you know what I mean.
I know what you're saying.
People with pokey sticks. Hey, Luke the Duke, how's it going?
Oh, he's in 2 channels now, is he?
Yeah, he's spreading himself thin. Complete.
Oh boy.
Constructed.
All right, let's see what's up.
All right, you guys go there.
Workshop complete.
See, like, I'm building units at the same time that I'm building fucking things right now.
Ren Stunk said, fap you.
Fap me?
Yeah, that's what he told me.
Oh, well, I don't think that's gonna work out too well.
Constructing!
Oh, your wife might not like that.
Yeah, I don't think so. Can I garrison that, I wonder? What is that? No, I don't. Oh, there's like castles and shit here. That's cool.
Alright. Yeah, look at that.
Farm complete.
Let's see if we can do something here. See if we can get done.
Get her done.
Alright. Now we wait.
You haven't followed Razadan yet, Luke the Duke.
Oh, don't worry about that. You're not missing anything.
I think you mean the other way around, Luke.
What?
I'm Razadan. Yeah, it's been stuck like that for a while, though, because I haven't streamed in, like... This is my first stream in, like, a month or more. So, what? Like... And the only reason I'm not on webcam is because I didn't...
I'm not even going to repeat what he just said.
What?
I'm not even going to repeat what Ren Stung just said.
No? Yeah, he can be a little bit of a potty mouth.
Constructing. Yeah,
he said Jess is a slut, enough said.
That's not great.
That's almost going to get him banned from my channel to talk like that.
Oh, I could have sworn you had followed me already, Raz. Or, I call myself Raz. Oh my god. Luke the Duke.
I called Drake Faden yesterday.
Did you? I just called Luke the Duke Raz, so like I must be tired.
I think it was Drake I was talking to. Pretty sure it was.
Yeah, I'll stream that again maybe this weekend.
Stream what?
Drawful. Oh, I got distracted. I'm like not even doing
this. Yeah, get back into Drawful.
Yeah, it's been a little bit, but I could do it. I could get back.
Yeah,
into
that wasn't very nice, Renstone.
Yeah, you shouldn't say things like that. It's not very good. I'm gonna.
If you say things about him directly, that's fine. But you don't talk about his wife. That's not very nice.
Yeah, say anything you want about me. But when you say something about somebody cares about, it's pretty bad. Pretty bad. Okay, so let me ask you this. You see your food at the bottom? What's your food at? What's your food at right now?
37 of 40.
37 of 40?
Yeah.
I'm at 52 out of 80.
Okay.
So I'll give you an idea.
Spirit hunt complete.
But I'm trying to get stuff done here.
Yeah, I am too. I'm getting stuff done. See, I need more.
Don't start with me.
Oh, that's my goddamn problem, is my harvesters are not taking the correct advice that I'm giving them.
Okay.
Like, I'm telling my harvesters to go to certain places and they're not. There. Christ. Okay, now are you guys gonna do what you're supposed to do? Okay, good.
I think Renston's kissing ass now.
Oh, yeah?
Some words I never know.
Yeah, I agree, Drake. I'm gonna have to do that again soon, I think. It's a fun time, so.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I think we get enough of a break that we could actually play and enjoy it again.
Yeah, maybe this weekend I'll look into that. Yeah, it definitely is.
Production halted. Build more farms.
I told them to go somewhere else, and they just come back to where...
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm having
den complete.
I'm having a similar issue. Like, they're not sticking to one gold mine, you know what I mean?
Well, they are. That's the problem. I want them to go to another one.
They're not sticking to the gold mine that you tell them to go to initially.
No.
They're like switching. Production they're halted. Switching them up. More farms. Which is kind of annoying.
Very annoying.
Constructing.
Okay, now my money's coming in a little bit. Only because I made a mistake, so you're gonna have an advantage here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think?
No, I don't like how things are going, but...
No?
Not really, but...
Well, I don't either,
farm
so...
complete!
You're in luck.
Constructing!
You're in luck, Fidane.
What the fap is Rez looking into? Jess? I'm sorry, you're not making sense to me right now.
What's Ren
Renstung. I don't really know. I'm trying to play the game and read all his messages, but
what was he saying to you?
I'm not sure. What the fap is Rez looking into?
Complete.
Jess?
I don't know what that means, Renstung.
I'm sorry, I don't either.
Production halted. Build more farms.
Let's see.
Constructing. Right.
So this is going to be a perfect example of. Ooh, you're white.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. I know everything.
Farm complete.
I see everything.
Constructing.
Ooh, you son of a bitch.
What'd I do?
Not you. They need more farms.
You must construct additional. Oh, I was playing Cards Against Humanity with my parents.
Oh, wow.
That was fun, actually. My dad really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I was playing it with my parents. And my dad got the card, you must construct additional pylons. And he had no idea what it meant. Like, because of course, why would he, right?
Yeah.
But like, he had no idea what it meant. So like, he was like, can I trade this card? Because I don't know what it means. And when he gave it to me, I just about laughed my ass off.
Did you tell him what it meant?
I did. I told him it was a video game reference. That's about as far as I went. Because, like, he doesn't know what StarCraft is, so I wouldn't have said, like, it's from StarCraft, because then he'd be like, what's StarCraft?
Yeah.
So I was just like, it's a video game reference.
farm
yeah,
complete.
Yeah, that's a good card.
Ranstung says I'm being sexual.
Okay.
I mean, that's all right as long as you make sense when you say it, Ranstung. I didn't get drunk that time, Drake. I've only ever been drunk once in front of my parents, and that was at my wedding.
I was probably gone by then. I had to go.
At my wedding reception? Yeah, you had the... Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you were gone by then.
I had to go with Steve.
Yeah, because he had to leave really early.
Yeah. His mom ironed my pants.
Nice. Is that all she ironed? No, I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Ooh, I see what you're up to.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. Okay, so we're gonna see if. All right, so you guys are watching Faden. Who has the bigger army right now, me or Faden? I wouldn't be surprised if he does. He probably definitely has the bigger army.
No, I don't.
Constructing!
I would say that that's the case.
Production halted! Build more farm!
What's your food at?
My food? 160 out of 160?
No, see? No.
Why, what's yours at?
Not that.
What is that?
Doesn't matter.
You probably have, let me think. You probably have,
build more farm.
I'm trying to concentrate. You probably have more powerful units than I do, though.
Why do you think that?
I don't know. I just have that feeling, you know? You ever just get a feeling?
Never. I've been hooked on a feeling.
Farm complete.
Oh, I see what you're...
No, you don't.
I see what you're doing.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Constructing.
Okay, so Drake says that you've got a small number of powerful units... But I have a large number of meh units.
Oh, okay.
Farm complete.
That's a pretty good description, I think.
Yeah.
Constructing.
Goddamn harvesters.
Farm complete.
There comes a point where you can just stop explaining yourself.
Who's explaining themselves?
It's right in my chat, about something I have no idea anymore. And he's still trying to explain himself.
Ranstung is?
Yeah, I'm long past that now.
You know, I'm not gonna put my guys there. I'm gonna put them in a different spot. One thing I do like is the movement logic when you're trying to relocate units is pretty good. Like, it's not too bad. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's right, Drake.
Doesn't know jack about the games and what's Drake saying?
He's just giving it to Ranstung.
Oh. Nice.
Are you guys friends in real life, or do you know each other? Or?
I don't think they do.
No?
No, I don't think so. Ah, crap.
Farm complete.
Damn it, one of my gold mines ran out.
Alright, I'll see.
Oh shit!
What?
What are you doing?
Who? A
whole bunch of guys just popped out of a gold mine. That was fucked up.
Oh, well then.
That was really messed up.
Yeah, that was mining, apparently. That's news to me.
Were you mining?
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, they were all minecarts, weren't they?
I don't know. I think maybe they were.
I think they were.
That's funny.
It's crazy. Crazy.
Production halted. Build more farms.
Okay, so...
Constructing.
Oh.
Production halted. Build more farms. Farm complete.
Oh man, I've got too much going on here.
Yeah.
Constructor.
Yeah,
what's your food at?
I don't want to tell you.
I'm curious.
No.
The shadow quality. Yeah, well, I mean, the whole game's quality is 8-bit, so of course the shadows are going to look 8-bit.
True. Alright.
Farm complete.
Oh god, my money's about to run out. My money.
Constructing.
My money's locked right now.
Is it? Why?
Because I got don't have any coming in.
Oh, you ran out?
No, I still have some, but they're slow.
Yeah, I'm having similar issues. Oh, you find the shadow cloak? Yeah, well, I have everything cranked all the way up. It's pretty impressive for what it is. Like.
Oh yeah.
Farm complete.
Definitely worth $5.
Yeah. Or it's probably like it's less for Americans. It would probably be like $3.90. I think it's like $3.99 in the U.S.
Yeah, if you have a coupon, but if you don't.
If you have a coupon, yeah, and the only way you get a coupon is if you own the first game. Oh, shit. My goddamn, okay, now there's too many guys at this one, for Christ's sake. No, you idiots. Oh my god. I didn't mean to select all of them. God damn harvesters. I wanted one, not like 3 million. I need more efficient harvesting. Thank you. That's a little bit better.
Alright. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Hey.
He's cheap, so I'm not buying. Well, you bought, what was that game we suggested that you did buy, Renstein? There was one, I think.
Yeah, it's $13.49 without a coupon, that's right.
I don't know what the unit cap is in this
constructing
game.
I don't know.
But I'm kind of curious. Okay, they're a little bit fetched up at that one, but not too bad. Pretty efficient over here.
$13.49, what is that, 15 here? Without a coupon?
15 something. It's probably like $12.99 or $13.99 without a coupon here. But it's 10% off right now for everybody anyway. We were just able to get it cheap. We were able to get it at like 70% off.
Yeah.
There is one, Drake, but it's not very good.
Complete.
What? It just got posted today, a Humble Bundle.
Oh. It wasn't what you said it might be. The Blizzard Bundle, that didn't sound likely to me either.
Yeah.
15 euros? No.
It's not euros.
We're in Canada. We have dollars. Canadian dollars.
Who said euros?
Renstone.
We're not in Europe.
Well, we might all get a Miros at some point. They were talking about that.
Holy crap. What is the unit limit in this game?
No. Constructing.
This is ridiculous how many... Like, what's your food right now?
I don't want to tell you.
I'm at 316 out of 320.
Oh, God.
Like, I didn't think the unit limit was this high.
Okay.
To be honest, this is a really, really high unit limit.
Production halted. Build more farms. Farm complete. Constructing.
No, I don't want to sell anything.
Now he says it's pesos.
That's what Renstog said?
Yeah.
Nice.
Don't spy on me.
I see what you got.
No, you don't.
Complete.
Yeah, I do.
Jamaican pesos. Okay.
Jamaican bacon. Seeing if I'm efficiently... Yeah, pretty efficient. Okay, not bad, not bad. Efficient enough for now. As efficient as I'm gonna get. Christ, the unit limit in this game is ridiculous.
Oh yeah.
I can't believe this, actually.
Constructing!
I find there's no upgrades in this. Like, you can't upgrade your units.
No, there's no tier levels.
Production.
Yeah.
Build more farms.
Yeah. Oh, I just hit my food limit.
Did ya?
Well, until I build more farms.
Oh.
I'm at 360 out of 360.
Brazilian pence? What's wrong with this kid?
Brazilian tent.
Tents.
I don't know what that is. Is that a currency?
No. Not in Brasilia.
Oh, you bastard. Oh, fuck! Too bad that was all your units.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
You think it was?
Yeah.
I want you to come and find out.
I will. See?
Well, I knew what it was.
Good strategy, though. I saw what you did. You used your vortex thing on all my units.
Yeah. It got rid of a few of them.
It did, yeah. Quite a good number. Right player in
the game. I gotta say, complete. I like this game.
I do, yeah, it is good. I like the medieval races.
Yeah, units created. Let's check them out. My units killed.
So I created 397 units. You created 183.
I killed 100. I killed more than you.
Yeah, that's right. And I harvested 20,000 more money than you did.
Mm-hmm.
I was harvesting from five different,
But it's definitely, closer.
It was closer, yeah. See, so, that right there is a perfect example of... There's no way you would have been able to kill that many of my units with one of the other races.
No.
Drake's like, it took like half an hour for that game, and like it ended in 30 seconds.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes, though.
Yeah, like we were building up to that for a while. Anyway, I'm going to go now. So thanks, guys, for coming in to watch.
Yeah, I'm done as well.
Maybe so. Next time I stream, I'll use my green screen. I'm not sure, but.
Well, we don't need to see your face.
Yeah. Anyway, I'll post this on YouTube so you guys can see how I did my strategies.
Yeah. Also, we should probably try the ship at some point. If Renston wants to play, maybe we'll do that.
Yeah, I've never played it, so I'd play that at some point.
If we can find it for it. It looks pretty cool. Like, I played the tutorial.
Yeah.
And it does look pretty fun, so.
Alright.
Yeah, I think I'm done as well, so thanks for watching. If you haven't followed... Don't forget to follow. Right now, I don't know. We'll see.
All right, guys. See you later.
Bye.